across the border are actually being kidnapped and fed to a population of werewolves in California. This is a legitimate theory that's going on. I think either California or Texas or somewhere like that, New Mexico. Did I tell you about that? And me and him were sitting there coming up with a movie scene for it. Oh, I would love... it's sad knowing that we have this whole fucking outlay for a movie, like characters, like plot, who is going to play the characters and everything, and knowing that it'll never happen.
That's wild because honestly, that could be what happened to life. Groups of people go missing sometimes.
He's gonna go down there and figure out what's going on, where he's Pedro Pascal. He's a dad looking for his daughter or one of the kids or whatever. And like, they're like transporting the kids, you know, to go feed to the werewolves or whatever. And then they come upon this whole ass werewolf scenario. And then like in the end, they get a bunch of proof and like Michael Fassbender gets bit by a werewolf or bitter crackler by a werewolf. And, behind this cage or something, he's about to turn, and they're like broadcasting to the U.S. He's like, no, we're a werewolf, and everybody's gonna see this shit. And he does, and by doing that, he like saves Pedro. And all that. It was good. It had a couple of last talks to it. I don't know if they're all good. But we used to definitely do something like that, even if you didn't use just like writers or anything. You have writers set up the whole basis of it, and then it could just do the fillers really quickly. You wouldn't have to sit there and have people sitting there forever trying to think about something. Having writer's block, you could literally have people type it in like, hey, I need this, this, and this, and then boom, it's done. And then you all you do is copy paste, put in the next script. So, that would take so much time and energy and effort for like, you know, writers. You have to write it out. I mean, you can use it to make them up. You could, but I wouldn't use it like that. I would use it to, like, you know, help them. Like, they need to put in what they want and then let them write it.
Tell me what happened.
So did like her brother raised his mom.
Was it she the aunt? Something like that, yeah. It was very closely related, like. It wasn't cousin, and it wasn't cousin's sister.
That would think that his brother would have raised his mother. Like I know they were started when I was watching, like it didn't show them very well, but it definitely like hinted that there was something there.
Ha ha ha!
Grab, baseball, grab!